All right, side of the pool with Heather MacLean. Wow, Heather, I don't know. I am lost for words, probably as much as you are. Was an emotional finish.
Oh, emotional. I can't even start putting it into words. I think the whole time I was just thinking about getting my hand on that wall and being on the team with my sister, and I can't even start to explain to you what I'm feeling right now. It hasn't sunk in, that's for sure.
And when you saw your sister come up to the pool deck, and when you saw her face, what did that feel like?
I truthfully can't even remember. I can't even. It's amazing. It really is amazing. And I just am so excited and so thrilled. I couldn't ask for anything more right now.
So when you woke up this morning, you didn't see this happening at all?
Well, I mean, I had it in the back of my head, and this was definitely my goal. My 100 has been better all year, but it was definitely a mental struggle too. It's day 5 of this meet. There's definitely been lots of up and downs. There's been tons of media coverage about me and Brittany making the team, and I tried not to read much of that. I tried to really stay focused, and I mean, this is the goal, and it came true, and I'm just over the moon right now.
Well, Heather, we've got to let you get down the stretch to warm down. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.